Brazil is the world's biggest coffee-producing country. 3 billion kilos of the stuff is grown here every year. One of the main coffee-growing regions is the state of São Paulo. Helping me is local guide Caio.
So if I was to make coffee that was decaffeinated, someone here, would they sort of frown upon it?
Definitely, yeah.
They would?
I'm sure there are some people who enjoy it.
But as a nation?
As a nation, no.
We're heading for a coffee bean research institute where they've made a revolutionary discovery.
Are they growing stuff there that they don't want other people to know about?
Yeah, well, they developed these coffee beans without caffeine. To me, it's still a mystery.
So is that a bit top secret?
Oh, yeah, I guess so, Jimmy.
Access to the institute is by invitation only.
Oh, check it out. Coffee all around.
So we're covered in coffee right now. Look at this.
Yeah.
Coffee beans grown on bushes like these all contain caffeine, and it's an expensive factory process removing that caffeine. If they can get a naturally decaffeinated coffee onto the market, it could make billions of dollars. I've come to meet the Institute Director, Orlando Mayo de Castro.
How many cups of coffee would you have in a day?
Ten cups by day.
10 cups of coffee a day?
By day.
I want to know about the bean that you've developed, which is a bit top secret, isn't it?
Nossos pesquisadores estavam fazendo avaliações e descobriram três plantas que tinham teor baixíssimo de cafeína.
Sounds like they've hit the jackpot. A decaf coffee that tastes like the real thing.
Torno de 10% do café consumido no mundo é café descafeinado. Então, se você consegue café naturalmente sem cafeína, que é isso que nós temos, isto é muito importante.
These plants won't be ready for commercial cultivation for 7 years. So for now, the only option is normal beans with the caffeine taken out. But how do they do that? Caio's taking me to the only factory in the whole country that decaffeinates coffee beans. Senor Murai is one of the production specialists.
What I want to know is how you get a bean like this and get the caffeine out of it.
It's an industrial process. We submit the beans to a chemical process, and then, okay, the coffee is decaffeinated, ready to be roasted.
Wow. What are they? What happens inside?
Coffee is put in contact with the solvent to remove caffeine.
What is the solvent?
Methylene chloride.
Here it is.
This is it?
Yes.
This is the thing that takes the caffeine out of the coffee bean?
Yes.
Can I have a little smell?
Yeah, you can see it inside, yeah.
It reminds me of the smell of the glue that I used to use when I used to make my little aeroplane models. It's that sort of, that smell.